And we're set to go here in race 10. Eight great A's battling over the 3/16 mile course, and they're off. That is CTW Freestyle on top. RWC My Bud Rita is second. Cry Rianne now. The results are official. The winner was number 2, CTW Freestyle. Finishing second, number 5, RWC My Bud Rita. Third was number 8, Coach Nymph. And fourth, number 3, Cry Rianne. 2-5, 8-3. The time, 17 and 55, 100ths of a second. A $1.25 Quinella pays $29.90. The trifecta 258 is good for $401.80. The super 2583, $1,834.30. The 10-cent super pays $183.43. The pick 3, 2 of 3, pays $14.50. Number 2, CTW Freestyle, always shows a ton of early speed, but usually comes up just a bit short. That was not the case tonight as she goes box to wire and holds gamely in the end to win it. CTW Freestyle is representative of the Clear the Way Kennel, and the trainer is Andre Delgado. Race number 11 is coming up. It is Grade A. Over the 5/16 mile course, post time is coming up 12 minutes from right now.